Josh Pate.
Okay.
All right. How old are you?
24.
24 years old. Well, Joshua Pate, according to your testimony that you have repented of your sins and made everything right that you know how to make right, following just what you know to do right at this time, and that is to repent and be baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, according to Acts 2:38, and according to Matthew 28:19, when Jesus said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel, baptizing in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost." And Peter then commanded a few days later to be baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, which was that name. All right, let's pray. Heavenly Father, Lord, we've been praying that your Holy Spirit would be here with us this evening. It's about 11 at night, Lord, just before midnight. And Father, this soul, Lord, has given his heart to you. And Father, will you, at this time, Lord, as we baptize them in your precious name of the Lord Jesus Christ, may you fill them with your Holy Spirit. Because we know that's your promise, and that you don't go back on any of your promises. You keep your word, Lord. And we've done our part, Lord, and he's done his part. And we ask you, Father, for mercy on his soul and his life, Lord, and guide, lead, and direct him. And bless all his offspring, Lord, to the end of time. And may they be servants of you and not the slaves of Satan, Lord, in this filthy, dirty world. May you cleanse his heart and soul and mind, Lord, and keep him in the center of your perfect will. Guide him and lead him and direct him into all paths of righteousness for your name's sake. Father, we thank you, Lord, for your promises that you've given us. And we thank you, Lord, for all that you've done and the word that you've sent this day through Brother Branham, leading us to this truth, Lord, of this true baptism, Christian baptism, in your precious name. Heavenly Father, now we are going to baptize our brother in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And be with him, Lord, and protect him. In Jesus Christ's name. Amen. All right, Joshua. All right, you just step forward a little bit. All right, just put your hands up on it. Just hold your nose, and that's fine. You want to hold your nose?
No.
Okay, all right. Joshua, what was the last name?
Pate,
I baptize you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. On Jordan's stormy banks, I stand and cast a wishful eye. I am bound for the promised land, bound for the promised land. Oh, who will come, go with me? I am bound for the promised land. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Just thank him and praise him. Everything done for you. And keep that word, listening to that word, and that'll build faith. And the word comes to a prophet. My brothers here will guide you that way, that's for sure.
Thank
bless
you,
Brother Pate. My precious brother. Yes, sir. I'll be with you.